pay too quick.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between it. All right, without further delay, let's get you tonight's.
You ready? Let's
go. Well, these Canadian fans, known for arriving early and leaving late, they have packed the building tonight as we get underway here at Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Nice shot. Really missed with that right hand.
That shot is blocked by Lima.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, big knee!
This could be it right here.
Oh, straight right.
Big uppercut to the head.
Well, she... Oh!
This could be it. Oh! Big knee. Body kick. Look at that.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Just over 3 minutes to go now. How about that chin?
Oh! This could be it right here.
Hits home.
She might... Oh! Oh! Big left hand!
Back to the feet. Well, she missed with that right hand. Hill gets tagged by the head kick there. Not sure how many more of those she can absorb if she wants to stay in this fight. Well, she keeps going back to that right hand. This one's not there for her.
Good defense there.
Oh, you can feel the breeze there. Swing and a miss by Hill.
Nice jab.
Slightly deflected.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
And she connects there.
Misses a huge hook to the head. Whoa, head kick. That one hurt.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh, big knee! Whoa! Oh,
big shot!
She's just up. Like that, oh. The fight is over.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, the official decision is now...